What's up, guys? SharkyJDR here with a Rainbow Six Siege video. We're just gonna be playing another ranked match, just like last time, except this time I'm not gonna back off an edge as Blitz because that was sad. So yeah, we'll get right into this. And I'm gonna skip matchmaking because earlier I was literally searched for over 5 minutes and I never found a game. So I'm just gonna skip this all. We're back. Right? I think so. We are back. Oh! What are you doing? That's not okay, dude. Oh my gosh. This is gonna be a terrible recording. This loser took Kavira. I guess I was set up for Mira. You know? Yep. Okay, 4 deployable shields and an impact grenade. That's definitely not the best. See, there's barbed wire, nitro charge, deployable shield, and impact grenade. And when you don't have them spread out, that's not very good.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
So yeah, this is gonna be a fun match. I do like this map though, it's alright. Oh my gosh, I should have voted this guy. He's like my least favorite place. I can't even stand using other people besides me anymore, it's so hard. Or I mean besides Kavira. She's so much more fun. I don't know where I'm going to go right now. This is where I'm going. I'm going up here.
Camera ready to activate. Down to 10 seconds.
Well, I wish we could get these reinforced, but apparently you can't reinforce at all.
Secure the floor!
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Swapping mag.
Now you see me.
That's right. Not really, but kind of. I'm gonna go get some armor quick. Maybe that's my foot.
Calibrating.
I don't care. Not I don't know, because I do know that I'm getting armor right now. And I do know that I'm stupid, don't ask. Don't do that. That was lucky I killed. That was such a bad shooting, honestly, by me, but good thing I killed them with four guns. That would have been bad. It would have killed us. Did he actually shoot my mirror wall, or is that just my imagination? Okay, it's good. That would make me, like, severely unhappy. Hunted. Dang, he wasn't there. That was bad. I'm not good. That's why I was bad. Guys, hopefully I'm not cutting out anymore. I went back down quality. So my video quality might be that not that good, but I'd rather have good audio than perfect. Than 720p, honestly. Because I just can't stand it when my audio is glitchy, because it's not glitchy when I have it at low quality, so I just have to go low quality. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do.
For last stop standing.
Oh. You did.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission
that was
successful.
Kind of obvious just because I heard her. It was like really loud, honestly. kind of lucky with the recoil, but I think if I would have controlled the recoil better, I still would have killed her. You know what I mean? Well, because the recoil made it so I got the headshot. I don't even know if I got a headshot. I think I did. But if that wouldn't have happened, then I wouldn't have got the headshot. So, but I'm pretty sure I would have still killed her. I don't even know if I got a headshot. I don't know. Should I be Fuse? Maybe I should be someone else. Like Buck. I think I'll be Buck. I do like Buck. I like both of his guns. The one on the left, the assault rifle, has a lot of recoil, but it's still very good.
Locate the biohazard container.
If you hear a weird noise, that's my dad pressure washing outside. So, you know, that's fun. Hope there's no one else coming upstairs. Oh, yeah, they're not up here. I'm so stupid. I not know map good. Hey, sir. Yeah. You suck. Oh, there's another one. Man, I almost jumped over that.
10 seconds to
Exciting gameplay from SharkyJDR right now, as you can see.
Insertion
doesn't
in
get better
seconds.
Than this, boys. This is quality gameplay.
Biohazard container location unknown. Find the biohazard container.
Reload! Gotta get my trigger finger on. Not as much for this gun, though. That's the thing I love about Buck's shotgun, is because it's perfect for breaking barriers. And it just makes total holes. It just destroys, like, walls. Destroyable walls just get destroyed. Destroyable walls get destroyed, man. What was that? Is that, like, a mirror hole? How do I not know it? Okay, I'm scared. What just happened? What?
Changing bags.
Okay, did they kill him? I think they did. Okay, he's got him.
Stay calm, you'll be fine.
I wish that I had my teammates with me so I could get them to shoot me in the foot so I could be back at 50 health, because when you revive someone, they go all the way back up to 50 health, so it's really bad to purposely get injured. Oh. Sorry, man. I don't blame myself for that. I'm sorry, though. That was slightly my fault. I feel bad, honestly. That was terrible. Oh, smoke, thank you, teammate. Thank you for throwing smoke like the stupid person you are. Thanks, teammate. Okay, guys, I'm gonna skip to the next round. But we lost the round, just so you know. Sorry, that was, I messed up a little bit. No! I will shoot you right in the head, dude. Duh, this, you suck. Hate you. Hate him more than he knows. I'm not gonna shoot him in the head because I like winning games more than shooting people in the head, but I don't know if that's true. I do like shooting people in the head a lot. Who should I be? Who do I... I'll be Castle. Since... Oh, I should have voted again. I hate the dining hall. The basement is always the best. I don't think I'll ever choose the basement.
Secure the room.
Hopefully, I'm thinking my footage is better, but guys, in like the, there's like a poll, if you press like in the top right, there's like the little eye, you can vote to see, and, well, all you have to do is press a button, and it says what your favorite videos that I make are, and it helps me out to know which ones I should make more. Why? You should... I hate that. 5 seconds and counting. Shoot me instead of the shock drones. Like, it's really, or instead of the drones. It's really not the most, like that. Pop. It's really not the hardest thing. Did he just lock me in?
Door secure!
That's what I think of you locking in. Oh. Yeah, I should probably do that.
I got the target.
Sorry. Mistake. You make mistakes. Even SharkyJDR, the legendary YouTuber, makes mistakes. Oh, he's putting a new one in there. What? Did he put himself down or did he run in front of someone's breach charge? That's the question. No! You lucky! Why are you waiting like this? Okay. Okay, well, see you in the next round, too. We lost again. Because I have the best team in the world. They both get killed within 5 seconds. Just bang, bang. Ooh, well, we're losing, and that guy's Kavira, and somehow he's ahead of me, even though he only has 2 kills. He's not the guy who killed me. I don't like the guy who killed me, who put me down, because, well, I would have died anyways, but still. Maybe I couldn't have, maybe, never know. Okay, I'm gonna use this gun this round. Yeah, let's get into this, honestly, though. Ugh. This is not the best setup, honestly, that we have right here, but it's okay, you know. These people are... Alright. You know, I can't blame my team. Location. Maybe I should take some control. But I'm not... I'm doing pretty good, actually. We're actually all doing pretty good. Except that guy is 0-3. But he has 4 assists. Which is, like, just as good as, like, 3 kills. Well, you know. Sometimes. It could... It's arguable. I don't know.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
Let's get some points. Yeah. Love getting points for this. And oh yeah, guys, I'm gonna put a poll up too that also is like what was I gonna say? I don't even know. Oh yeah, what should I skip? Like, should I skip when my people die? Should I skip when the drones are going? Should I skip both or should I skip like nothing? Cause you know, sometimes some of this stuff gets boring and you should just tell me. It's really helpful to know what I should and shouldn't do because, you know, I'm thinking what I'm gonna do is just skip the rounds and then have the drones in and stuff, but then again, I don't think anyone really cares about the drones that much.
Reloading.
No one in here. Dang, not lucky. There's definitely a chance you'll come out here. What? Are you joking me? No way! Lucky headshot's the only way I can possibly explain this. Yeah! As I say that, no scope headshot. That was the luckiest thing I've ever seen. Well, I'll see you in the next sad, depressing round.
Drones up and running.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Secure the room. Protect the bio container. Op 4, last op standing. Good job. Container secure.
Okay, next round, boys. We won that round, actually, crazily enough. I wasn't ready. The guy got Kaviro. If he doesn't get a kill this round, I swear, I'm doing something. Like, I might, like, pop him or something. I feel bad killing a teammate, but he's hogging her. Other people want to use her too, dude. The laundry room. Why does no one want to go to the laundry room? I, like, never lose in the bait. Yeah! Oh, no.
Damn. Secure the room. We need to protect the
They chose the worst place. I could end her life right now. I could end all my pain. I could always send her a message, I feel like. Maybe when I die this time, I'll send her a message. Ow! That was... My aiming is too good, man. Can I have her this time? Oh, thank you for reinforcing that wall, Kaviro. You're very thoughtful. Oh, that's not a good place. Literally, though, I hate you. Sorry, but... I'm not sorry, is it? The truth is, I'm not sorry. This is your fault. You suck, dude. Don't touch my windows like that. It's not a window, but it's a door. You ain't beast. Oh, jeez, this person. Shoot him! That was probably my fault, but... Win some, you lose some. You know, he's coming up. Gotta be real quiet. Oh my god!
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container.
This is my life now. Yeah, so next round I'll text her in between to see if I can have a career. Yeah, you got zero kills. You suck.
Op 4 secured the container. Mission failed.
I pressed the pause button as we lost. Sorry about that. I mean, you guys probably like saw round lost and then stopped and then it like came back on right away. I'm just gonna say, can I have Cav plus? Please, dude. I said please. I said please. You that means that you should let me. I'm gonna use this gun. I always do random. I don't really care anymore. I used to like actually go to places, but I think it's better if I do random because, you know, don't get spawn killed as much. I don't know how it works, but I've got spawn killed because of like, I guess people can like tell where drones are and stuff. I don't like getting spawn killed.
You need to locate the
and I also don't
container.
Like spawning by people. I also don't like people knowing where I spawn, like my teammates. I don't know why, but especially randoms. I don't know. I just don't like it. I don't care.
Biohazard container located.
You know, I don't know what I'm talking about right now, but I just keep talking so that it's not like nothing. But you know what I'm talking about. You know, yeah. Oh, go in.
10 seconds to go.
Go in. Go in.
5 seconds before insertion.
What are you doing?
Proceed to the biohazard.
Oh, the yellow, the red light. The red light. He knows what he's doing. Not really. I don't think he does, honestly. But... Oh my gosh, such good aim, Josh. What in the heck was that? Hey! No! This game is not... What are you doing? Well, we lost! I didn't get a kill in like 4 rounds. game just doesn't. That I got so screwed that game, honestly, though. That kid got 4 Kavira kills. They're at 4. I have no idea what I'm talking about. I'm in Copper 3 right now. I started in Gold 3. I started in like Silver, went all the way up to like Gold 2, went all the way back down to Copper, went back up to Silver, went back up to Bronze, and now I'm back in Copper again. I literally went all the way up to Gold and lost so many that I got down to Copper. Loving it. I'm in a game, so that's good, right? Man, this is casual, so gotta get it. Yeah, finally. So we got 3 DLCs out of 5. That's pretty good. I probably did have enough time to do a ranked because my recording says I have 28 minutes, but I'm pretty sure for you guys it's only like 20 or so, a little bit over 20, I'm sure. I probably could have done another ranked, but I hear people like shorter videos, so I'm going to do another casual. Just because we lost that one, hopefully we can end it off with a win.
Fortify the room.
And guys, I'm thinking about an idea. If you're still here, you're probably not here, everybody probably left, and I'll probably talk to myself, but I'm kind of thinking about an idea that's like, I could do an Overwatch video, or an Overwatch series, and it's called like Chasing Five Mans, or Chasing Quads, and I could like try to get, I think I'm going to start off with Chasing Quads, and as soon as I get a quad, then I'm going to go up to Chasing Five Mans, and then I'm going to go up to Chasing Six Mans, and I'm not going to do this with anyone, so I'm going to have to get these by myself, and I think this could be a fun series.
10 seconds remaining.
Camera in position.
I'll just do like one match and have the entire thing untouched. He almost ran into that. But I think that would be fun and probably entertaining to watch. So if you guys do think that sounds good, then comment. Please comment below. Like, do the thing. Do the thing is what you comment below for me to know. Those words exactly. Do the thing. Come on! No! No one loves you. Why are you the most annoying person ever lived? Headshots are fair, right, guys? Yeah, there's nothing unfair about headshots in this game. Who would ever say that? Now you take Buck from me. Last game, I don't get Kavira. This game, I don't get Buck. My life is going downhill so quickly. Okay, I guess I got Sledge. This good old shoddy. Shoddy. I could go Blitz, redeem myself. I'm gonna do Blitz. I'm not that good at Blitz. I'm trying to get better at Blitz. I can redeem myself. And don't tell anyone, but I might have just gotten a challenge to do stuff with the GSG. Yeah, no, that didn't happen. I'm not just selling out to get renown. I'm not selling out of winning the game to get renown. I would never do that. I got a feeling they're upstairs. Oh, Josh's feeling was correct. What, did he find it? Oh, I found it, yeah. Sweet. I thought that other kid stole my points. Like, man, that's not cool. Dang.
5 seconds to insertion.
Come on, man. Get to the people.
Hostage located.
Okay. So, yeah, but like I said, please comment below because or else I'm just going to make the decision myself. And if you don't like them, then not much I can do for you. Because I already did this. I'm just saying, so. You do want something, if you prefer something, you should probably comment it down below, it's not gonna happen. And if there's only one vote, then that's what's gonna happen, I mean, like, literally. So yes, if you want to vote in the poll, then just press the little I in your top right corner, and it should show up, and it will ask you, and you can just click on which one you want. That's all you gotta do. I am that annoying person, which was Twitch for. I'm gonna quickscope this boy. Pistol.
Hostage acquired. Move out.
Can I not shoot through this metal? Yeah, hostage. Good job, bro. That guy, 571, what a legend. Got the hostage all by himself. Okay, time to defend. Maybe I can get her again and actually win. And maybe we can choose a good play. Are you kidding me? It even... you were unloved. No, not on this map. I'm gonna be this girl. I'm so depressed right now because of that stupid guy. Who is it? It's not that guy. It's Pure Nightmare X.
Secure the room.
You suck, dude. Why are we here again? Does this game want us to lose? That's what I'm getting. I'm getting, like, bad vibes. Death vibes. Death of Josh vibes, which is definitely bad vibes. No one wants Death of Josh, right?
The hostage location is compromised. Get ready.
Yeah, I see that drone out. What the? Just let me place this. Really?
10 seconds left.
That's what I think of you. Maybe that was too soon, but you know, someone else can revive you, dummy. He's probably gonna like kill me, but you 100% started this. So, sorry. Why did he shoot me? I do not like getting shot. Oh, that was slightly glitchy. You should not shoot your teammates, friends. Just don't. Or they'll shoot you. That's what we've learned today. Don't shoot your teammates or you'll get shot back.
Place device.
I don't understand the point in doing this. Good thing bandits things don't hurt me because, like, smokes gas kills you. I learned that when my teammate purposely killed me with it because he was angry. He was angry because me and my friend might have killed him because he was AFK. And then he tried to kill us, so then we killed him again. And then he killed me, and then he killed my friend, and then we killed him. And yeah, it was fun. It was a fun day. Okay, this is very exciting footage, I know. Very, very exciting. Where are they, though, honestly? Like, they should probably... No! Racist. Come on, where are they? Guy over there. I feel like he's gonna show up. That cap can put his laser in a real bad spot, but that's okay. If I see that get shot, that means someone's coming in. I hate it when my good cameras get shot. That's the worst. Real exciting footage, I know. How about I go kill some guys? Die. No! I'm sorry! No! Thank you! Save my life. I'm sorry for shooting you, bandit. You're such a cool guy, I'm sorry. That blitz, or I think it was a blitz. Was it a blitz?
Op 4 elimination.
Oh, so you think you're good with Kabira now? You might be, but I don't care, because I'm the best with Kabira. And every character I use, really. Okay, we could win this right here. We could win the game. All thanks to Josh Roloff, the legend. Okay, I guess he didn't want me to be Blitz this round. Whatever, that's fine. I don't even like Blitz.
Need to locate the hostage.
This is going to be a kind of a long one. Sorry about that, but if you do like long videos, yeah, guys, I'm. There's a lot of stuff. So, well, yeah, but I would like to do a lot of polls, but, you know, I don't think any of them are going to be answered, so. Guys, I think I'm just going to do, like, 3 polls, and if you want to answer them, then do, but if you don't, then don't, and I'll just, yeah, I don't know. Yeah, but I was going to say that I was going to make another poll about shorter videos or long videos, but I don't think anyone wants any of these videos, so. I don't think anyone wants to participate in these polls, so. Maybe I'll just wait and make the calls myself for now. But yes, I do have a poll every day, so every video, at least one. So if you'd like to participate in those, it helps me out to know what to do. What? Okay, that's fine, Rainbow. I don't need to actually, like, play a game that cost me only $20 because it was on sale. I don't need to play it. Sledgehammer? You're supposed to hit it. Okay, no one else. Oh, that guy's angry. Actually, I'm gonna go this way. Oh, jeez, not that good way. I swear, there's gotta be Kabira lurking. As I say that, 4 health? No! Jagger! Oh, why are you downstairs? What are you even doing? Why are you downstairs? What in the heck? Why are there 2 people downstairs? This guy has the opportunity to clutch it up against this mirror. He has the opportunity. Come on, man. You could save the whole team, and then we'll give you, like, $5 or something. No, he won't pay you, but we'll give you a high five, a virtual high five. We'll be like, good job, dude. Good job. That's what we could do. And he'll be like, thank you, team. Love that you're here for me. And then everyone will live happily ever after. You like that? You see that glitch out? That's my life too, man. I know your pain. He has the chance of a lifetime, man. Chance of a lifetime. I have no idea what he's doing. You better go, dude. You have 30 seconds. There's a cap can there. There is a cap can there. There is a cap can there. What? How did he... What a legend. He knew. Wow, this is the loser that took my career too. What a legend. We won the game, and I got a bunch of points, and that's what matters. Good job, pure nightmare. You done did good. You stole both my characters. Did he steal? He did steal my career one round. Or maybe 2. One, I think it was 1, I don't know. 5 stars, we won the game. That means it's a 5-star. Hey, bonus event. Sweet. We got 50% more. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this. Please participate in those polls if you can, if you want to. Because I will be using them to judge what videos I make and all that stuff. So, yeah. I'll be watching for what you guys say. I'll be reading it. I'll be watching them or whatever. Oh, shoot. Why? Why? But yeah, so please participate in those polls and I'll take you guys' suggestions and I'll use them as much as I can, I guess. I feel bad for having to leave this game, but I'm leaving. So, yeah. Please leave a like on the video if you enjoyed. Also, subscribe if you're new. I don't think there's much for me to say, so yeah, peace out.